How do I create a soft line on this water? I'll let you know at the end. This is the Block Island Cliffs, and I am painting a half sheet of watercolor, so it's pretty large, and I'm using gravity as I keep a wet edge as I'm working down the cliff face. And for that soft edge in the water, I had my paper about two-thirds dry before I painted the water, and it created a soft edge